Hey, wine clubbers, welcome to IO TV.
This is Pax, and I'm Ange, and you guys know us as the wine enthusiasts. Pax, have you seen the star today?
Who hasn't? Let's see.
We're in the star.
Oh yeah, new generation of wine aficionados.
I know most of you guys have already seen it, but we're pretty pumped about it, so yes. We had to tell you again.
Cheers to Toronto Stars.
Cheers. On top of that, we were in Taste.io.
Yes.
We've got a good write-up for our ice wine tour, which was fabulous. And for those of you that missed it, you missed a great time. Mm-hmm. Wow. It was ground cover snow. We were eating marshmallows out of a bonfire.
Dipped in Vidal ice wine.
Oh, it was unbelievable. Yeah. And I had a lot of ice wine, but I had a lot of other wine too.
Yeah. I think that was the most ice wine I've ever had in one day.
It was pretty great.
But do check out their website, Taste.io. We'll put a link to the article. So cheers to Taste.io covering that event. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah,
but it was sold out tour with there was 30 of us on the bus. So we are taking a bit of a break for a couple months, but
do stay tuned. Yeah. Come the spring, we're gonna have some excellent lineups, including an organic tour and just some really fun stuff. So stay tuned. Mm-hmm. And included in our newsletter this time is an up close and personal with Angie and Stacy from This Food That Wine, the book and the show, which you definitely don't want to miss.
Mm-hmm.
Those are hot.
Yeah,
firstly,
yeah.
But secondly, they did a crazy interview, so it was awesome.
Yeah, and I mean they know this food and that wine. That's what they do. They pair food and wines. If you're into food and you're into wine, they are great.
I'm into food.
They have some great stuff. Yeah.
And wine.
Okay, me too.
So we'll be reading the article. Well, hey, you sort of wrote the article.
Yeah,
well,
kind of.
And then on top of that, what else we got going on?
Good question. We are going to be having a February social coming up. We're expecting it to be amazing as usual, and we will have some details coming out ASAP. We're just finalizing some details for it. So.
And that'll be in a special announcement coming up in about a week or so, guys. For February 22nd is the date we're aiming for, so book it off, and we'll be taking RSVPs, and it's going to be a great night, too.
Yeah. So other than that,
we've got a great slideshow from the tour too on the website, so check that out.
Yeah.
And otherwise, stay tuned for great things coming from ILO. I know 08 is going to be a fantastic year for us, and we plan to make things bigger and better every time.
So enjoy the Super Bowl, and we also have Valentine's Day coming up. So enjoy that this month, guys, and have a wonderful day.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Know that we were in the star today.
Today. So we have no social to plug yet. And it's getting ready for the big shoot.
You betcha. I'm my own hair and makeup person. Kind of like we're our own cameraman.
There's our sparkling wine that we're gonna pop in a minute.
Does that look better? Is that bright enough still, though?
Hey, Ange, you're on candid camera.
I'm on candid camera.
Eddie.
You're a great cameraman. Just for the records.
Why, thank you very much. Hey, guys. Okay, I'm going to show you the sparkling wine. This is going to be open in 1 minute. Can't wait to celebrate.
1 minute.
Hey, that rhymes. Can't wait to celebrate.
Can't wait to celebrate!
We can't wait to celebrate! Okay.
Celebration!
One, two.
There you go.
It's kind of jumping a bit. See that?
Do you want me to see a bit?
Hey, wine clubbers! Welcome to ILO TV. My name is Paxton.
And I'm Ange, and you know, we're the wine enthusiasts.
Roxy, you want to celebrate with
us? Roxy, celebrate with us.
You were so happy earlier.
Want some wine?
Yeah.
Aww.
You were bouncing off the walls earlier.
Yeah. I'll drink what she won't.
Congratulations.
Yay, Roxy.
Yes.
Yay. Tony's bulldog is our mascot.
Oh, yeah.
So Paxton's going to pop some champagne for us to celebrate.
Here it is. Here's the big moment.
Peller Ice Cuvée. We're very excited for today.
Celebrating the big Toronto Star article today.
Toronto Star.
Monumental moment. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. I don't want to hurt, break anything.
Go. Woo!
See that?
Pour.
Can you see any fuzz in there?
No fuzz.
Okay, here we go. Oh, there's fuzz and bubbles. Ice Cuvée from Peller Estates.
Keep going.
Okay. The stuff's amazing with a little dosage of ice wine in it.
Ice wine. Cheers to winter.
Beautiful.
Sweet.
All right, now let's drink it.
Cheers, Tess.
Cheers. Ah.
Amazing.
The taste of success. Thank you.